Just 2 hours west of Bakersfield off Highway 1, the castle that's been drawing tourists to the Central Coast for decades. It's been almost 100 years since William Hearst built his extravagant San Simeon Castle, a place where the who's who of the turn of the 20th century would come to stay.
We identify William Randolph Hearst first and foremost as a newspaper publisher. That's kind of how we started in newspapers as a publisher, but grew a media empire from there.
A media empire and also a small empire called Hearst Castle. Hearst was known as being self-sufficient and moving with the times.
They're growing the food on the ranch and using that to feed the guests and the employees, and they're sourcing some materials from local beaches.
So it's fitting that trend would continue now.
Sometimes it's not always visible to the public, but behind the scenes, we're coming up with new ideas for tours, or we're testing things out with different audiences.
The most recent changes are very visible to the public.
Working on here is a solar panel project.
California State Parks is working to install solar panels over the parking lot to power the visitor center and Hearst San Simeon State Beach.
Just as it was in that time, it was kind of the leader in technology and innovation, and we strive to do the same thing and be sustainable.
It's the first purchase power agreement of its kind within state parks and could save $1 million over the next 25 years.
It's kind of bridging the gap between modern technology and still keeping what this place has always been, and that's kind of always kind of been what Hearst Castle represents.
Dan Fallett says keeping that historic reputation is always their number one priority.
But we don't want it to stick out. If you drive the coast, you don't see much of the visitor center and you don't see much of the parking lot. And part of this project increases that.
By Memorial Day, you'll see the new solar panels completely finished. Another big change happening up the hill by the castle. The Neptune pool was leaking, so workers are taking out all the tile, resealing it, then replacing the tile. A 3-year project that they say should be done by this summer.
It feels like it's never going to end, but at the same time, spending that time and taking that care to ensure that you are doing it accurately, it's not a rush job. It can't be. You're preserving something that was built almost 100 years ago.
Preserving the timeless beauty on the Central Coast, continuing to pave the way for future generations to enjoy this castle on the hill. In San Simeon, Leah Pizzetti, 23 ABC.